Hey Jay Jacoba, how did the Chemist Warehouse House of Finals go?
I had to wait for 1 hour for a freebie, and then, at the end of the line, they ended up giving freebies to other people. What a waste of time.
Okay, should we go now? The crowd is dying anyways due to the bad weather. Let's go then. I think they're only selling 2 items in the menu at the Footy Festival, but the sauce are free. Where in the real McDonald's, you have to pay 50 cents for any sauce. But again, it's not 5 PM yet, it's only 4 PM, on the dot, so. And again with the Fitzroy stuff, for the Brisbane Lions fans. For you I turn the stars around, I find a way somehow, this time, you'll see I built a bridge to you again, love shines, we'll sweep away the past, we're more than lovers, more than friends, and through the good and bad.
So that over here, Carson Hosover. Carson Hosover is Nick Simone's age, and Carson Hosover is the youngest in the top division of the NASCA Cup Series, but Carson Hosover was born in January, while Nick Simone was born in June.
Should we go to ACMA again? But nothing changed there. It's all the same thing. That is why I don't like modern ACMA. Oh, there's Mixie the Rabbit, from her own show on the ABC. And the Ferals. God, the clones would know about Kyle Hogarth, who, get this, the sister of High Five member Kelly Crawford. Hey Carson Hosover, do you know anything about Mixie the Rabbit? She was there before our time. Now wonder we got sucked in by Giggle and Hoot.